country.
Say it!
Back home, we have all these problems, but there's one problem no one is addressing.
Trauma, don't you?
Why is no one that's running for president talking about alien abduction? How many people have seen the UFO and been inside the UFO? That guy, I knew it right away when he looked it out. And how many people who've seen the UFO and been inside the UFO were then mainly probed while inside that UFO? That's why some of you are watching it a little weird. You get kind of a soreness to it. I'm sorry, it's cool, you know, I'm sorry. These are the things we need to talk about. Sherry, can you bring me some life-size UFOs? Okay, if you need to say so, I'm sorry, I suppose you should keep it.